one waterfellow seems to be evading our grasp. Crypto, go and speak to the freak when you get a chance. He's our only link to this so-called hippie guru.
Gotcha, Pig.
How's it hanging, freak? Listen, I need a little more info.
All right, but hurry it up, will ya? You're making me nervous.
Hey, freak. You ever been to Capital City?
Yes, I mean no. What would I be doing in a town full of squares and politicians? And I ain't never been to Nam, neither.
Here's the thing. I found Bongwater, but he got away before I could ice him.
Whoa. I don't know, man. You didn't tell me you were gonna get violent.
You didn't ask. Smart hippie.
Okay. Maybe I've heard some things. He's gone underground and come up with a new plan to distribute his revelade.
Great. What's that wacko up to now?
Get this. Somehow, he got his hands on a whole bunch of blimps.
Blimps? What's he gonna do? Start a tire company?
It's not what's on the outside, man. It's what's on the inside. Gas. He's gonna gas the whole city with revelade.
Wow. That's so wild, it might just work. Well, I'll tell you this. Bongwater's been drinking his own revelade if he thinks his scheme's gonna work.
Whatever.
Hey, you coming to Jade's party?
What? No, I'm gonna blow up Bongwater's blimps full of revelade. Didn't you hear me?
Easy, man. Mellow out.
What am I doing talking to this creep? Pox, we got a situation here. Bongwater must be drinking his own product. The freak says he's planning to fumigate Bay City with giant blimps full of revelade gas.
Great galaxies! That's so moronic it just might work. Luckily, I've detected more data calls from the mothership nearby, containing repair parts you can use to get the saucer up and flying. Once you're in the air, you can blow up blimps to your heart's content.
Gotcha. I'll snatch up those repair pods and swing back to the saucer. Oh yeah, it's payback time.
Get a fix! want to get out of my war zone?
Say again.
From outer space!
Right on! Time to boogie!
Thank you.
handled the Revelade. We need to take out the supplier. Go talk to the freak and find out where Bongwater's hiding.
Beep. God! A walking vibrator!
Do that again, you lose an eye. Peach?
Come back here and fight like a human!
Thank you. It is written in the Book of Divine Fabrications that the great god of the sacred crotch was not made and cannot be unmade. Arkvoodle is, always was, and always will be. And for once, they got it right. Fire at my idol with your disintegrator ray. I'll show you.